the seasonal labour challenge. So in my fruit farming constituency, the top, number one topic of conversation with my fruit farmers is access to labour and the challenges they're already getting, a workforce to pick the fruit and do actually on either side of the pick and season as well. And in part that's due to the falling value of pounds, and there's also some sort of concern about how welcome the UK is for EU workers now. And also it's a problem across the EU. So there are difficulties in Spain and Portugal and Germany getting workers to pick their fruit. They're importing workers from outside the EU increasingly. So we have a problem across the EU of getting the workforce to pick our fruit and veg. You know, some of it is to do with pay. The workers are, they're being paid in the UK a living wage, and often above that. So it's not all about pay, that's a factor. But that does mean that with a challenge to get a workforce, there's a risk that prices will go up. And what we're also seeing in the UK is a risk of production moving overseas. So some of my farmers are talking about shifting some of their production to Poland, but that's about something that's already happening. So we're potentially going to grow less of this stuff within the UK. That would be a real little shame. So I am very keen to make sure that as a country we fix the workforce problem and that we support our farmers to have the workforce.